You said that you didn't have time to get the fireman set. And you got the fireman set.
Oh, I tricked you. That's why I gave you the candy first. It was to trick you.
Oh, and this is the exact one that I ordered.
It is. Oh, well, then I should take mine back.
I keep the candy. And I saved the big one for last.
Okay.
So
I can hear something in there. It may be candy or Playmobil.
Marbles.
This is not marbles. This is another fireman set. Wow.
Is it the right stuff?
Hold on. Yep.
Yep. Good. I'm glad.
And then what are those? I think those are... Playmobil doesn't always have boxes, right? Yeah. I know.
Oh
yeah, we don't want to...
Look.
Oh my gosh.
It's all your...
Time for the big one!
Oh, yo, put them back in this bag. In that bag.
Oh.
Because it'll...
Whipping up the...
I didn't open it like a good job.
Okay, Mom.
Well, now they're mixed up. No. How did you order it, if I'm ordering it?
I don't know.
So I should return mine, and we'll keep the ones you ordered. How's that sound? Can we do that?
Wait, what? What does that mean?
What are you saying, Mimi, sweetie?
I'm tricking you, baby.
Thank you, Mimi.
You're welcome, birthday boy. So you're 12 today, right?
No, I'm 10.
10.
Kate's 12.
You're 10. Okay.